If you're cutting tapers, add this to your wish list. One thing you'll notice is it's partially assembled out of the box. A game changer for me is that you have two different ways that you can set a taper. So if you know your angle of taper that you want to cut, you just set it and you're good to go. But maybe you don't know the angle and you can't measure it. Do a little bit of math and figure it with rise and run. I don't know of any other jig that can do that.